We'll begin our constructions looking at the sternocleidomastoid muscle. It's a muscle that goes from around where the clavicle joins the rib cage up to the mastoid process. It comes from the sternum as well, so sternocleido for clavicle, mastoid. We can see various movements that are done passively will stretch this muscle. Lateral flexion to the left stretches the right one. Rotation to the right stretches the right one. So when this muscle contracts and causes motion, it causes rotation to the left and lateral flexion to the right. We'll move on to the scalenes right in here, and I'm showing these on the larger view because you'll get more detail as we go. Then we'll move around to the back and begin to work on these back extensors that are part of the erector spinae group and the transversospinalis group. Again, you'll see much more detail of the muscles that affect the head and neck and trunk as we get to each construction.